Everybody back for Shanghai, everybody but one forward for Inter, free header. And it's Ryan Nola, the Irishman, who gets number six. A simple header. Nobody cut out the ball across, and Nolan could hardly believe his luck as he heads in from close range. And the Irishman from Shannon gets goal number six.
And he's had a good performance as well. I've been watching him. He's been solid. Not really had a lot to do, but he does. He gets on the score sheet as well. Not good enough defending at all from Shanghai.